I get it. The guys on the other side of this wall, they like to get drunk and play with their nail gun.
Oh, that's crazy.
Listen, Phil, you've always been a great neighbor and a good friend. I think I can hold out a little longer on the offer.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I think of this old pickle jar as being half full. I can't have anything nice. Not the wall!